Hello everybody and welcome to the fall 2017 semester. My name is Oliver Grundmann and I will be the instructor for your course. I welcome you to the fall 2017 semester. It's already up on us. Those who have worked, those of you who have worked with me before, we are off to an excellent start. I know it has only been 2 weeks since we parted ways for the summer semester, so I hope you get some rest and rested up. It's also an exciting day to get the fall semester started. It's a solar eclipse, a total solar eclipse for the US. So those of you who are located in the US, some of you may be traveling today and may be witnessing a once-in-a-lifetime event. So I hope you get to enjoy it. And then you might be joining the course a day late. That's totally fine. Fall semester gives us a little bit of an extra time because it's usually 2 or 3 weeks longer than the summer semester. So it's a little bit more relaxed, a little bit more chill. The first assignments are usually not due until the first week of September. So take it a little bit easier. Luckily, this semester will go a little bit easier overall. We have still a few important dates coming up, so definitely watch out for that PDF of due dates that is posted under modules, under the course overview at the end. That gives you some important reminders. There's also the course calendar on your course's homepage. There's now highlighted in kind of a yellow-orange a sign-up tool for the virtual office hours. That starts September 4th. I'm not yet certain if I will actually be hosting virtual office hours during September 4th since that is a Labor Day holiday. So look out for that. I will be hosting an introductory kind of course overview that covers the most important topics in regards to course policies on August 31st, which is next week, Thursday, so stay tuned for that, and obviously you are invited to join. It's not mandatory, but I would appreciate if as many of you can join for that. This week, Friday, which is August 25th, is the course withdrawal deadline, so if you withdraw by this week, Friday, you are not fee liable. If you paid your tuition already, then you will be getting that tuition back. And next week, Friday, September 1st, is actually the fee or tuition deadline. So by next week, Friday, you will have to pay your tuition in full in order to remain connected to your courses. Aside from that, everything else will be introduced over the coming days, so stay tuned for that. I will be posting a little bit more on the discussion boards. And if you have any questions, I'm always available. I will introduce the teaching assistant, if there is a teaching assistant for your course, in the coming days as well. We're getting a little bit started slowly because we have some extra time this semester. And just enjoy the first days of the fall semester. Enjoy the last days of the summer. I hope it's not too hot where you're at, so just enjoy the beautiful weather, and I hope that you will enjoy the fall semester as well. If there's anything that I can do for you, never hesitate to reach out to me. So in that sense, all the best to you, obviously success in your courses, enjoy them. Keep in touch with me, and if you have a teaching assistant, obviously with them as well. We're always happy to help, and I look forward to working with each and every one of you. Take care and see you around. Bye.
There's nothing I can do. A total eclipse of the heart.